Said his dream was to play in the NBA.
Not like a real box at all, but it was pretty interesting to watch non-professionals fighting. The event was pretty viral as a famous TikToker Bryce Hall and YouTuber Austin McBroom fight memes flooded Twitter after the YouTube versus TikTok fight event took place in Miami's Hard Rock Stadium on Saturday, June 12. For those wondering who won the Austin versus Bryce fight, despite the TikTok star's claims of having been in 40 street fights in his life, he ended up losing in the third round. Hello everyone, welcome back to the Fame Channel. Hit the subscribe button if you haven't already. Let's figure out what celebs had to say about the viral fight. The premises of the event was to put two platforms against each other, YouTube versus TikTok, with stars from each social media site going head-to-head. Fans all over the world were excited to see the fight as Bryce Hall and Austin McBroom made a bet that they would pay each other $1 million in the event of a knockout. Throughout the fight, Austin McBroom landed 29 punches to Bryce's 10, and at the end of the third round, Austin won by stoppage after the ref stepped in. While videos of Austin's knockout has been circulating online, it's not clear if Bryce Hall will hand over the $1 million, as the ref intervened, of course to gain even more attention. Both Bryce Hall and Austin McBroom were talking things about each other. Before the match, Austin McBroom told TMZ that Bryce wouldn't last past the first round, and that he'd be lucky to get to the second round. Bryce also threw some jabs before the match, and told Hollywood Fix, "Once I see the knockout available, I'll take it." He continued, "Before I started sparring and everything, I was saying confidently it would be a first or second round knockout. Now, after sparring multiple people that are actually good fighters, I've realized it's very hard to knock people out." Earlier, Austin McBroom had revealed that he was worried Bryce Hall would get hurt during their match. Speaking to TMZ, he said, "He won't last past the first round. He'd be lucky to get a second round. If he gets to the second round, it'll end right there." He continued, "He's a nervous one. He's out there getting jitters face to face. He was out there shaking a little bit. So I just hope he's ready, man. Cause in this sport, you can get seriously hurt, and I would hate to hurt the kid." The pair had been talking about their fight for a long time, and both seemed sure they could beat each other. However, at the end of the day, it was Austin who had been crowned as the winner. Twitter users did not shy away from making fun of the match and the entire event. Many did not hold back from mocking the 21-year-old star, Bryce Hall. But celebs also took to Twitter to share their thoughts on the entire situation. Here are the best reactions on Twitter. A famous YouTuber, FaZe Adep, tweeted, "Austin just straight bullied that boy in the ring." Another YouTuber and author and host of Impulsive Podcast commented, "YouTube 5-1. Hackers should switch to YouTube. Great event, much entertainment." Adam22, who is a popular podcaster and internet personality, said, "LMAO, I wouldn't be surprised if Bryce Hall pulled a knife out on Austin at this point. My boy is filthy." KSI tweeted, "And Bryce thinks he can beat me? Bryce came through with that bobblehead." Josh Zerker said, "YouTubers built different." Vital took to Twitter to say, "This ref wants to go home, bruv. He knows this event's some BS." Another YouTuber, Vicstar, said, "If you talk the talk, gotta walk the walk. Bryce Hall got embarrassed." Clearly, a lot of people were happy to see Bryce Hall lose, according to so many tweets. But now I want to know your opinion. Did you expect Austin McBroom to win? Or did you think Bryce Hall would be the one to celebrate the victory? Leave your thoughts in the comment section down below. Thanks for watching this video, and don't forget to hit the subscribe button to stay updated on the most interesting info about celebs.